For this next piece, Mark has a mandocello, which is this beautiful instrument here that is tuned like a cello, but it's in the mandolin family. We're going to do an old-time classic called Little Maggie.
With a